there, guys and gals. Rob here with Deluks Gaming, and welcome to a brand new series for the channel. We're going to be playing some Forts, developed by EarthWork Games. Forts is a physics-based base-building RTS from a 2D side-view perspective. The art style fondly reminds me of Airships Conquer the Skies, and the combat is reminiscent of games like Worms. And I suppose if you took all of the airships out of Airships Conquer the Skies and just had buildings, it would kind of be like that. However, all of the base construction is in real time and you directly control all of your firepower. It looks really fun and I've played it for about, I don't know, 30 minutes just to kind of get the hang of what I'm doing, but I still have not finished the starting campaign, which is kind of like a tutorial. So we're gonna do that together. Let's go, let's play.
From the RTFM network, this is Fax News with Salvo.
With the world's derricks falling silent, the global superpowers are on the hunt for undiscovered oil fields. Here, on the helicarrier ESS Extravagance, rapid deployment forts are being made ready to defend any new reserves found. Their portable reactor technology allows the forts to be upgraded in the field, with weapons such as high-velocity cannons, plasma beams, and laser-guided swarm missiles. These bases are capable of packing a hefty punch. However, Black Penguin oil geologists are rumored to have uncovered evidence of one last motherload of oil. If found, it could be enough to keep the Eagle Empire going for another decade. But with the Dragon Army and Iron Bear Alliance also coveting new resources, the race is on to be the first to claim the motherload. This is Salvo at the Eagle Empire Forts Basic Training Ground, reporting for Fax News.
I love it. He loses his hair at the end. That's fantastic. I love the art style. The art style is fantastic. All right, so let's read this. Welcome to your first fort, recruit. As your drill instructor, I will be getting you up to speed with fort commanding. First things first, navigation. Hold the left mouse button and move around. Yes, 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 got that. Scroll out and scroll in for zooming and space to toggle the overview. That's interesting. So out in, that, I'm gonna make use of that for sure. Add to the fort by grabbing the middle of the strut and pulling it out. So yeah, pretty straightforward. You can just grab like that and pull it out, or you can build individual pieces like so, which sometimes you need to do, but this is definitely much easier. Oh, you gotta be careful though, because you can kind of build on slants by accident like that. And so basically we need to connect this other building. There we go, excellent. Great building style. I don't know about that. By connecting to this fort, we now have complete control over it. Well done. Yay, we connected to disabled fort. Excellent. Let's arm the fort. Click on the machine gun and build it on the front. All right, so we're gonna build that right here. Excellent. Ah, big guns. Guns. Click on the machine gun to select it and practice with our gun. Okay, so it's just like Worms in the sense that, you know, you have to, you know, aim your weapons and fire. Pretty straightforward, yes. And of course, if we hit these fun little barrels, they explode. I love it. Anything that explodes always makes me happy. Can't believe I missed that. There we go. Done deal. Ah, there we go. An actual base. Hey, Sergeant Shockinaw? Shockinaw. My recruit was using those for target practice. Uh-oh. Ah, Sergeant Scattershot. Leaving things lying around where they can get destroyed as usual. Ah, never mind! We've got a live target now. Recruit, take them out! So they're firing at us. Oh, see, he's got a little door there to protect him. Ah, what a jerk! Build a door to protect the machine gun. Okay, so we're gonna build a door right here, and we're going to make sure... You have to support everything that you build, too, so you can't just throw a door and then throw a weapon behind it. You have to actually build a little room for it. There we go. So now that machine gun is protected. Excellent! Now he can't just shoot it easily. You can open the door by shooting through it or double-clicking on it. So we can go like this and open it up, and then we can fire. So let's aim for that barrel. The machine guns are not exactly accurate, but they do the job sometimes. They can't penetrate armor, that I know. Excellent, but look at the little mushroom cloud. That is so awesome. Destroy enemy fort, connect a disabled fort, and destroy all targets. That means we got a total of 3 oil from this location. Honestly, the world is better off without that fort. It's like it was made to be destroyed. Yeah, that was just mean. This isn't over, Chocolat. All right, we're going to go next and see what we can do. Destroy enemy fort, connect disabled fort, and destroy all targets. We've got 3 units of oil. Fantastic. So this is all in the United States. Interesting. I wonder if it has Canada in here, because we have a lot of oil in Canada. Pay attention, recruit. This training mission covers essential collection and storage of resources, air defense, and attacking with mortars. Now, this is basically going to be a demonstration of how terrible I am at games like this, but actually, I don't think I'm that bad. I don't know, I did play a lot of Worms back in the day. Let me introduce you to the Reactor Recruit. These bad boys power the fort and provide basic resources. Protect them at all costs. This is the reactor's health. Once damaged, it cannot be repaired. Well, okay, I didn't realize it couldn't be repaired. Interesting. The reactor produces metal and energy used to build and run forts. So this is our metal, this is our energy. Additional metals is mined from the ground containing metal deposits, so we can build a mine here. Excellent. To increase our metal storage capacity, we can build metal store, which is right here. For some reason, I can't place that on the ground floor. I don't know why. Maybe that's just, I don't know, whatever. So with that is extra storage for our metal. And wind turbines produce energy, so let's throw one of those up top here. Excellent. Well done. High efficiency will generate a lot of energy. Select a battery and allows to store more energy. Again, I don't think I can place those on the bottom. No, but I have to place them on the top, so I guess we'll place it back here so it's, you know, not on the front line anyway. Now add a third mine and raise a 100% wind turbine. Right-click to scrap something if you need more metal. All right, so we're going to place one more mine. So the mine will increase the amount of metal we're harvesting. And now we need to build a 100% windmill. And I believe if we build upwards, because the higher the windmill is, the more energy it's going to produce, or the more efficient it is. So if we build straight up here, hopefully it's getting a little tippy. Hopefully we can still play something on there. Yay, 100% efficient. Yes. Remember, wind turbines need height and to get good exposure. Looks like you've got it. Excellent. Uh-oh. Oh, crap. We've been hit. How rude. Repair damage using the R key or right mouse button. So we can do this way, or I can just hit R on the keyboard, which is way better. And it repairs everything all at once, which is nice. And that's it. Perfect. Repair. Ooh, looks like I missed a spot. We missed a spot. Repairing consumes both metal and energy. It will stop if you run. Ah, we're under fire. Quick, put them out. Oh, fires. I want to fire back. Let me fire back, boss. We're all repaired. No, yes. Good work. Okay, there we go. So now we can actually fire back at these suckers. Haha, how do you like my mortar, Shakana? This is payback for what you did to my fort earlier. You never know when to quit, do you, Scattershot? My recruit has got 10 mortars with your name on them. Here they come, friend. So we have to defend 10 shots. Use a machine gun to shoot down incoming shells. While I requisition a mortar, repair damage from any shells that get through. Okay, so this is tricky. This is a tricky part. You have to shoot down the actual shells. There we go. That's actually a nice shot. Haha! Oh, that was a miss anyway. I shouldn't shoot at the misses. I think that's a miss too. Oh, maybe not. Oh, yeah, that's a miss for sure. Fire! Oh, machine gun is not that accurate. Yes, sometimes. Oh. Sometimes. Ah. Damn it. Repair! There we go. Well, we hit a couple of them. We lost a little bit of our base here, but, you know, it happens. Phew, that was intense. I managed to get a heavy mortar. Build it on top of the fort. All right, so we have a heavy mortar now, so now we can actually fire back. Weapons! All right, let's throw that right here. That should be good. Sure. So now we can hit them back with our mortar. The mortars are kind of fun. I recommend if you play this game to turn your mouse resolution down a little bit, because it's very sensitive, very very sensitive. Cool, we took out one of the mortars already. Ah, beautiful, both mortars down. Now we have to kill that reactor. Ooh, nice shot. Not so good with that machine gun. The machine gun is kind of randomy, so I mean, which is kind of good sometimes because, well, I'm terrible aim sometimes. Oh, really? One more shot maybe. So very sensitive. There we go. That should be good. And it costs money every time you shoot the mortar too. There we go, beautiful shot, and there's our mushroom cloud. Fantastic! Yay! Destroy enemy fort, build 100% efficient turbine, defend against mortar attacks. So this is all still kind of tutorial-y stuff. Curse you! I was only messing around. You didn't have to destroy my entire fort. Ah, okay. Well, sorry. Too bad, Scattershot. You should have thought about that before throwing a round of mortar shells. Knock it off, you two. We've got reports of oil-rich deposits in Africa. Your recruits are being shipped out. Excellent. Next. So it does get more interesting later on when we can actually start to build our base from scratch. I haven't made it that far. We're reaching the point as far as I've made so far. Like, I haven't really played past this point. So it's gonna start getting interesting for me right away. We're in Africa. All right, so Africa has some oil deposits. Destroy enemy fort, create machine gun group, and the derrick is make sure the derrick is undamaged. Okay. I hereby claim this oil deposit in the name of the Dragon Army. You disgrace yourself with this aggression. Give me a break, buddy. We're gonna build a fort here and make you pay for it. We're gonna build a fort and make you pay for it. Oh my god. The enemy are building a fort in our territory. It's armed with a mortar. They're building a sniper here to defend it. Uh-oh. Group your machine guns, control click to destroy the enemy forts before the sniper takes them out. Okay. And to protect the oil derrick from the mortar fire, left alone, the machine guns will shoot out mortar shells automatically. That's right. Here's a tip. Aim for this damaged stretch, so this one right here, to set off a chain reaction. So this will fall, destroy this, and maybe blow this up, and then... Haha, excellent. It's like, again, why would they put all of these canisters of fuel in their base? I don't know. Clear the way to destroy this barrel and bring down the whole fort. Okay, I can do that. Sure. For the Eagle Empire! So I think right away, can we build more guns? Because these also act defensively. So we can build another gun. Can I build any more? Is that it? Because they will automatically shoot out mortar fire. So I will let these two work as defense so that they can't hit our derrick. And then this one here we're going to take control of and maybe try to shoot this out. There he is. He's up and running. Excellent. I don't know. Aim. I have to aim within this little thing here. Oh, it's going to take a while to kill that thing. We could group them up and fire them all together, but I want to leave those two for defense. This thing is terrible aim. Terrible aim. It doesn't really matter where I am because it kind of shoots everywhere. Silly thing. Fire! Oh, come on. Couple more hits. Oh, that was a clear miss. Oh, no. Actually, I think they did hit my oil derrick. Man! This gun is terrible! There we go! Beautiful! Excellent! Okay, so let's shoot out the one on the bottom here. If the machine gun... if it didn't scatter so much, that would have been much easier. But I think they did actually get a hit on my oil derrick, unfortunately. Oh, no! Okay, oh, I never made a machine gun group either, so maybe let's do that again really quickly. Yes, okay, we need more oil, so let's restart this one. We can do better. Okay, I'm just gonna click through this. Yes. Do I have to go through all this tutorial stuff again? Probably. So they're building a sniper. We have to kill them but the aim on these guys is so bad. Okay, protect the oil derrick. Got it. Okay, got it. Yes. Aim for that, but... Wow, I was aiming for that, but the machine guns are just so terrible. So let's build another machine gun right away. That seems like a good plan. Actually, can we build a couple? Huh, interesting. So let's build a couple more. Can I build even more? Like, how many of these things can I build? Woohoo! There, take that! We're gonna defend this base now. I don't think they can shoot through the top, though. That's unfortunate. Can I actually expand this out, the base? I don't think so. Well, maybe. Hold on. Let's see if I can, Oh, they're firing. Oh, I can't actually build the base. Okay, so let's see if I can use a couple of these machine gunners. No, looks like that's all I can use. So let's fire on the base. Ah, there we go. At least we got a couple shooting with me. That's kind of nice. I don't want to use them all because I want to save some for defense, right? Fire! Hit it! Good shots, guys. Good shots. Whoops. There we go! Beautiful! Now we need to get underneath here. Don't miss! There we go! Beautiful! I think we did it this time! Excellent! Oh, and I did create a group, yes! And the derrick... Oh, how did the derrick get... It got hit right at the beginning or something! Oh, man! Really? Oh, that's silly. Good work getting the extra objective. The last one will ensure our advance to the next theater. So do I have to... Hold on. Let's see if we can continue on here. Okay, so we can continue on. I mean, missing one little objective I'm not too worried about, but maybe we have to get so many of these oil derricks, or so much oil before we can move on. I don't know. We'll keep moving on anyway, because I'm having a lot of fun with this. All right, here we go. Your persistence is honorable, but ultimately futile. My machine guns are like chopsticks plucking flies out of the sky. Isn't that... I've heard that's kind of difficult to do, actually. Nothing an eagle sniper couldn't fix. Oh, interesting. A small enemy fort is guarding this oil deposit. Unfortunately, they haven't left any they haven't left any conveniently placed explosive barrels around. That's probably a bad tactical choice anyway. So we have built a mortar team to take them out. So they're automatically firing. Do they always automatically fire? But the enemy machine guns are shooting them down. Okay. Ah, we have a sniper deployed in this outpost. Cool. Build up your fort to connect with the sniper and take out the enemy machine guns. All right, we can do that for the Eagle Empire. All right, we can totally do that. Let's just straight up, I guess. Boop, 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 boop. Building, building, building. Oh, I love it. All the way up to the top. Oh, we got our sniper. Okay, that was easy. So open this up. There we go. So, Second Amendment. So the first two shots must be accurate. Prevent machine gun to rebuild. So I have to hit on the first two shots. Aw, man. So, oh, weird, because I thought that was right on. Oh, well. There we go. Beautiful. So I missed on my first two shots, which means I've lost that objective already. But hey, you know what? We're coming back here. A little bit more. Beautiful. There we go. Blast him! Can I just keep firing on this thing? Like, can I actually penetrate at all with the... Oh, they're coming back, I see. There we go! Beautiful! Man, I might have to try this one again, because... Oh. I'm getting better. I'm getting better already! I can feel it. I can feel it. Oh, a couple more shots with the mortars, and that thing is dead. So, the guy on the top's gonna come back. Oh, a little bit higher. There we go! Beautiful! Oh, man, this is so cool! I love this! This is great. I can't wait until we, like, get into the base building part of this. Oh, one right here. Coming back. Beautiful. Come on, hit him. Oh, oh, it's going down. It's getting a little tippy. Just a little bit more. A couple more shots, and it's dead. Come on. Do a good job. Do a good job. Beautiful. Oh, one more. Yes. Oh, jeez. Wow, still hasn't gone down. So I'm gonna take out this gun. Excellent. Look, the guy flies out of there. It's great. Should I be shooting at the base too? Oh, there it goes. There it goes. Beautiful. Beautiful. But we didn't. The first two shots weren't accurate. You know what? We'll just move on. We'll just move on. We'll see how far we can get before we have to go back and, you know, get all of the victory objectives on all of these. So let's go next. I would love it if the first time I played through I got all the victory objectives, but I'm not surprised that I'm not. All right. So I see. Earn the required number of oil drops to advance in the next theater. So we have to get a total of 6 oil drops. The enemy has destroyed our tremendous bridge between two forts. It was really tremendous. He sounds like Trump. He totally sounds like Trump. Repair it and use the sniper to exploit any vulnerabilities in the enemy fort. All right. Destroy enemy fort. Snipe both mortars. Prevent bridge being broken. Okay. So, your bridge is crumbling, just like infrastructure in your homeland. At least we don't cut corners with workplace and health safety. Hashtag sitting on a bomb. Ah, that's great. Actually, the dialogue's kind of funny. The enemy have built a fort stocked with oil and armed with mortars. Okay, so 2 mortars up top. Oh, and there's a derrick there. Your fort is built of wooden bracing. Put out any fires at the mortar start or replace vulnerable bracing with armor. Ooh. Your bridge has already been taken out by the mortars. Rebuild it to connect to... this fort. Once connected, use the sniper to destroy the enemy fort. Okay, pretty straightforward. For the Eagle Empire! All right, connect these and then go across. Across. Uh-oh. Getting a little... Okay, so we better... use some of this armor, I guess. Oh, I should probably repair all this too, right away. But let's get this armored as quickly as possible. Oh, I guess I can't armor it. Well, it's damaged, I guess. Okay, let's all the way across here. Should I do the rest of the struts or something? I don't know. That might make it too heavy too, I don't know. Okay, so what are weapons? I can build a machine gun. Oh, let's get some machine guns out. Oh, maybe I should have done that right away. That might have been a really good idea. The machine guns will help prevent damage from those mortars. So, should we start firing? Sure. Attack! Uh-oh. Let's repair that. Machine guns are up, so that should help defend the base. So now, actually, if I hit right in here, will that kind of angle down? I don't know. But it wants me to kill the mortars first. Or that's one of my objectives, is to snipe the mortars. So down a little bit. There we go. Beautiful shot. Beautiful shot. Oh, I think if I hit that armor, it'll bounce down into the mortar. Oh. Did it move? It looked like the gun... Hey, it's bouncing up for some reason. Huh. Okay, hold on. I can do this. What? Okay, hold on. Notice that? Like, it's, I think the sniper isn't always accurate, so that's, it kind of moves a little bit when you hit the go button. Okay, so that's it. So now we got to get into here. There we go! Beautiful shot! Excellent job! Woohoo! I love the mushroom cloud. That is fantastic. What's in those reactors, man? Snipe both mortars per- Ah, we did it all! Fantastic! Let's move on. Oh, this is great! Where's your honor now, Dragon Boy? We made short work of you just then. I should pick up an American accent to do this. Pa, I see you've mastered basic weapons. Our army of engineers has been working on upgraded weapons. See you in the desert, Grasshopper. Next. Excellent. This is great fun. Okay, so are we done with Africa now? We've got seven. We missed a couple, but that's okay. Acceptable. That's acceptable. Theater unlocked. The Middle East. Ooh, Middle East is always hairy. Destroy the enemy fort, build minigun from scratch. Stop mortar from completing. Okay, we found this upgrade center lying around in the desert. Capture it and upgrade our weapons and tear them a new one. All right. Ooh, that upgrade center belongs to us. To steal is to lay with dogs. Easy but disgraceful. This is our upgrade center, bought and paid for. Hashtag alternative facts. That is totally like, oh my God, that's funny. That's funny. Trump news, Kellyanne Conway. The enemy is building a mortar fort to protect this region. Its reactor is protected by armor. Okay. The machine guns can shoot down mortar shells, but do little damage to armor. Construct a bridge to connect this outcrop. And then again to this outpost to gain access to their, our upgrade center. Then upgrade machine guns to miniguns by right-clicking on them and selecting the up arrow. Okay. Ropes can be attached to the ground and structures. Use them to support your bridges. Yeah, okay, I can kind of see where that's going to be important. Okay, so we just want to go straight across. Do I need to build a rope here? Uh-oh. That's not good. No, I don't think I need to build a rope here. Okay, so now we can actually start building across this way. And we're probably going to need to use one of these ropes or it's going to start getting hairy. There we go. Oh my God. No. This is very poly bridge. Very poly bridge. Ah, attach. Okay, so now we have machine gunners. Can I add more machine gunners? Yes, add more machine gunners, because who knows what we're going to run into here. So let's do a bunch of those, and let's upgrade these guys. How do I upgrade them? Oh, right click. Upgrade. Ah, excellent. Upgrade. So we're upgrading them to miniguns. Let's add more machine guns. More guns! Since we have unlimited resources, we might as well, right? Can I do another one here? Nope. Should I upgrade this material too? I don't know. I have no idea. I have no idea if that's the right choice or not. Okay, so let's upgrade this guy as well. We've got lots of machine guns ready to go, so let's control click to select these two guys. Woo! Woo! Okay, sorry. A little premature. It happens to all men at some point. Sorry. Okay, I think we need to wait until this minigun needs to be built from scratch. So we'll just wait until that's done, and then we'll start hosing this guy. All right, let's actually include him into the group and fire. Ooh, look at that. Beautiful. Oh, it does take a little bit of time to reload that sucker. All right, get ready for it. Fire. Ooh, it looks like they're way more accurate, and of course they penetrate armor maybe a little bit better. It's still going to take a while to get through that, Oh, we're through one layer of it. Wow, these guys are not accurate at all. Okay, come on, hurry. Okay, is this guy even firing? It doesn't look like that other guy's firing at all. Oh, looks like we're slowly starting to work through it. Maybe. He's got a mine. How come we can't build mines yet? Oh, we're through. There we go. Beautiful. Did we get them all on that one? Build minigun from scratch. Stop mortar from completing. Yes. Awesome. Well done. I know I congratulate myself every time. Woohoo. All right. So we're into the Middle East. Excellent. Next. Surveillance indicates the enemy has more oil than they know what to do with here. Upgrade your sniper team to pierce their armor. Destroy enemy fort. Prevent enemy from firing a shot. Ooh, that's gonna be tough. Win by chain reaction. Okay. Your intelligence has failed you. This oil derrick is as barren as this land. Pay no attention to these barrels. They're all empty. I don't think he's being completely honest. Keep the oil. We're here for the weapons of mass destruction. Ah, that's great. We've been tipped off that the enemy will be placing snipers in these nests. Okay. And the armor protects their reactor. Okay. So use your snipers to take out theirs. Build a bridge to the upgrade center and use it to upgrade your snipers to armor-piercing snipers and destroy their reactors. Okay, so should we try to take out their snipers first? For the Eagle Empire! Alright, so they have no... Oh, he's building snipers right now, so maybe we should try to take out the snipers right away. Ah, there we go! Nice shot, Robbie! Alright, let's start building this thing out. Ah, shoot. It's hard to do it from this range. Hold on, let's move in a little bit. There we go. We should probably build a rope. Ropes are for chumps. Oops, that's not working. There we go, beautiful. Let's try to take out some of these snipers again. Oh man. This one might be better. Ah, beautiful! Oh shoot. Hold on, let's upgrade this guy. He's gonna start firing. Alright, so those got two of them up. Whoa, that came right back at us! What? So he did get a shot off. I don't know, I'm just not doing very well here. There we go, beautiful. So let's upgrade this guy now. Is this... Oh, that guy's not quite ready yet. Can I add more weapons? I can add more snipers. That's not going to do us any good now, is it? So now we have the upgraded sniper, so should we go for... Hold on, should we go for that... For that barrel up top? Ooh, there we go. That's what we need to do. So let's get these two snipers together. I should probably go after their snipers, but I... Oh, how come I can't use this guy? I guess I can't... I can't group these guys together, so I have to alternate fire on them. There we go! Beautiful! Come on, come on, come on! Go, go, go! Oh, we lost the sniper! Come on, go, go, go! Yes! Yes! Oh, that was nice! Excellent destroy. Yeah, we didn't prevent them from firing, but whatever, that's fine. We're still doing okay, I think. We're doing fine. Ladies and gentlemen, that's all the time I have for you today. We're going to finish off Middle East tomorrow. I'm going to record this all now, but this is great. What a fun game. This is super fun. Okay, see you guys tomorrow. Bye, bye, bye.